गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर थर्ड। टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 4D। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द क्वेश्चन। आई हैव रिटन ऑल द सम ऑफ द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन टू रिड्यूस द लेंथ ऑफ द वीडियो। सो दिस इज एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 4 बेस्ड ऑन ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर आइडेंटिटी ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर विच इज written in the form of a plus b a minus b. So this is x square minus 4 x square minus 2 square. So a square minus a minus b a plus b x minus 2 x plus 2. Then a square minus 1 a minus 1 a plus 1. 9 x square minus b square 9 x square written as 3x whole square minus b square. So 3x plus b and 3x minus b. Now 81 a square x square minus 49. Again this is written as 7 a x whole square minus 9 ax whole square minus 7 by whole square a square minus b square. So a plus b and a minus b 9 ax minus 7 by. Now this is written as 1 by 64. So 64 is the square of 8. 1 by 8 b whole square minus 5 square. So a square minus b square a plus b a minus b b upon 8 minus 5 and b upon 8 plus 5. 1 upon 8 into b is written as b upon 8. So b upon 8 plus 5. Next question. Now we have question number 10. A square upon 9. So this 9 is written as a square upon 3 square and b square upon 4 square. Now we have a square. Like this we can write it as a by 3 square minus b by 4 square. So a by 3 a square minus b square a upon 3 minus b upon 4 and a upon 3 plus b upon 4. Okay. Next we have 6a to the power 4 plus wrong question 2.25. So 225 is the square of 15 square. Is 225. So we have 1 point. So here we have 2 point. 1.5 whole square. So 1.5 a square minus b square. Now we have 1.5 a minus b. 1.5 a plus b. Next question number a plus b a minus b. We can add the. Okay. So here we have to find out the product 6a plus b a minus b a square minus b square 11 square. So this is 36a to the power 8 minus 121. Now 14 question we have 3.2 square. So a square minus b square. So a plus b 3.2 plus 1.8 then a minus b 3.2 minus 1.8. 3.2 plus 1.8 is 5.0. It is written as 5 and 3.2 minus 1.4 which is written as 1.4. So 1.4 into 5. So 1.4 into 5. 14 5s are 70. So 7.0. The answer is 7. So rest of the question which are remaining the 4D are your homework. Now we will discuss exercise 4E. So in this exercise we have some question where we have to take first of all a number as a common, then followed by the identity like a square minus b square or a plus b whole square or a minus b whole square. So start with the very first question. Question number 1 is 7x square minus 7. Here we have to take first 7 as common x square minus 1, then we have to apply the identity a square minus b square which is written as a plus b and a minus b. This is the answer. Question number 2. Question number 2. We have 8 minus 50 y square z square. So first of all we have take 2 as a common. Why? Because we know if you take 2 as a common then we have 4 which is square of 2 and 25 is square of 5. So we have 2 square minus 5yz whole square. We have this term.
the remaining term is this. Now 2 a square minus b square a plus b 2 plus 5yz and 2 minus 5yz.
Question number 3, very simple. You have to take first a as a common, then b square minus c square, b plus b, c, b minus c. Third, again very simple question. X as a common, 36x square minus 1, 6x whole square minus 1.
Then question number 5th. Question number 5th is again very simple. X, x square minus 1 plus 7, x square minus 1. Take x square minus 1 as common. We have 7 plus x or x plus 7 as remaining term. Then x square minus 1 is further divided in x plus 1 and x minus 1 as per the identity a square plus a square minus b square. Okay.
Now we have question number 8. A plus b whole square, we have like a square minus b square because 1 is written as 1 square.
Then we can take it as a plus b and a minus b. A minus b. Then question number 10, 25a square, this is written as 5a square minus 4x minus y whole square. Okay, this is square 4 square 16x minus y whole square. This. So a square minus b square is a minus b and a plus b. A plus b. Or further, we can simply this like this. Then question of 13. X to the power 4. This is written as x square whole square minus 625. 625 is the square of 25. 25 square. Okay, now we have x square minus 25 whole square, then a minus b and a plus b. Question number 14. First of all, we have to take common as xy from here. So we have y to the power 4 minus x to the power 4. Now we can take common xy. And from here, we have a square minus b square, y square minus x square whole square. First of all, write in terms of this. Then we have, similarly, here we can write it as a square minus b square again, because x square minus 5 whole square, x minus 5, x plus 5, x square plus 25. And here we have xy. Y square whole square means y square plus x square and y square minus x square. This is further divided as xy into y square plus x square, y minus x and y plus x. So this is the final term of this question. Okay, question number 16. Here we have some manipulation, like a square is taken with minus b square, okay? A square minus b square, then ac plus bc. Here we have a plus b and a minus b. Or we can write it as a plus b, a minus b, then plus take c as a common. So we have a plus b. Then take a plus b common from both the term, a plus b and a plus b. Then we have a minus b plus c. In question number 18, again here some manipulation, first and third term and this one. X square minus y square, x minus y, x plus y, take 3 as common, so we have x minus y. Again take x minus y common from the bottom, x minus y, so we have x plus y plus 3. Now question number 20, question number 20, 19 is similar to question number 20, okay? So this is 3x whole square plus y square minus 2 into 3x into b, 2 into 3x into y minus z square. So this is a plus is a minus b whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this is written as a minus b whole square minus z square. Now apply the identity a square minus b square. A square minus b square. So written as a minus b and a plus b. So we move to question number 22nd. 4a square plus b square. Again, first of all manipulate 2a whole square plus b square plus this term. 2 into 2a into b. So 2 into 2, 4. A into B, AB, 4AB minus C square. So this is the whole square of 2A plus B. 2A plus B whole square minus C square. So we have 2A plus B plus C and 2A plus B minus C. Okay, similarly you have to do the remaining question between these question, like question number 17, question number 19, 21. Okay, next question number. So student, you have to note down one thing in your mind, that if you want to try any question, so first of all you have to try before watching the video at least once, because the question, we have some idea about that question, how to apply the formula and the properties or identity in the given question, if you want. Otherwise you can write down the answer of this question in your, first of all in your fair copy, then all the remaining question you have to do in, first of all in your rough copy, then fair copy. Okay, so question number 23, x cube plus 2x square. Take x square as common, we have x plus 2 and here minus 1, then x plus 2. Now very simple, x plus 2 is a common and remaining term is x square minus 1. Now x plus 2, x plus 1 and x minus 2. Question 25 question is again important. Why it is? Because here we have a square plus b square and the 2ab term is either minus 2ab or plus 2ab. So we have 2 into a into b. This must be cancelled with this. So we have 2ab term as 2. Only 2. Because x cancelled with the this x. So we can write it as minus 2 and minus 9. So this is a minus b whole square. X minus 1 by x whole square minus 3 square. Now we can write it as x minus 1 by x minus 3, x minus 1 by x plus 3. Question number 26, x to the power 4 plus 3x square plus 4. Again very important question. This is again important. Why? X square whole square plus this is 2 square. So we have a square b square. What we have? A square plus b square, then 2ab. So 2 into x square into b. So this is 4x square and we have 3x square. So we have to subtract 1x square from this one. So that 4x square minus x square is remains 3x square. Okay, now we have a square plus b square plus 2ab. So a plus b whole square. X square plus 2 whole square minus x square. So what we have remaining? A square minus b square. So a square plus 2 minus x, x square plus 2 plus x. So this is the answer. Okay, next of the question, question number 27 to 30 we will discuss in the upcoming lecture. So thank you so much. So try to focus all these things, how we can take common from the given question, given number of terms, and how to manipulate the question. So try to practice all the question at least once, so that your concept will be clear. Okay, thank you so much.